Hello, I'm your friendly neighborhood Ninja Khan, and today, well, today it's the, actually, I don't know what date it is. It's the 4th of December. And you know what that means here in New Zealand? Not snowing. Yeah, no white Christmas for Bailey. Unless he goes overseas. Which is highly unlikely looking in his bank account. But anyway, it's December. It's that holly jolly season, and I thought, well, I dressed up for Halloween, so I may as well, what's the word? Crucify? No. Mirify my room and my YouTube setup. So what's going to happen now is basically I'm going to do a time lapse of me trying to make this look a wee bit merrier. Let's hope it works.
This Christmas on, this Christmas on. From this Christmas on, it's gonna be you and me decorating the tree. We forgot what you came for, and in the coffee shop just next door, we talk for hours on end, and somehow we knew that we'd find something true, and that everything would change from now on. Yes, from this Christmas on, this Christmas on, from this Christmas on, it's gonna be you and me decorating the tree. From this Christmas on, from this Christmas on, it's gonna be you and me decorating.
It was the night before Christmas. I was closing down for business in my little prison shop, when the bell on the door jingled once more, and then time almost came to a stop. But somehow I knew, and maybe so did you, that everything would change from now on. Yes, from this Christmas on,
from this Christmas.
I hope you enjoyed this wee video I made for you. The tree is up now. GoPro ran out of footage, so I couldn't really finish the time lapse I was going for. There is icicle things there. There is a star pathway connecting the today. I'm excited about everything. And the main light. There is tinsel on that canvas art. And tinsel on those canvas arts. And I have these clip-on earrings which really hurt at the start, but now they actually don't feel that bad. And I've got an ugly Christmas shirt, which is not actually that ugly. I kind of like it. And as you can see, the tree is not done yet. Mainly saved the best for last, the coup de grace, the shining star. Now let's hope this will stay up when I put it on. Success! Yatta! Yay, we did it! So, expect a lot of Christmas, well, lots of videos with the Christmas stuff in the background. Especially in this week's Monday Motivation. That one's gonna be fun. I don't even know what the quote is yet. Actually, it'll be the Monday Motivation before this goes out. Inception. Not really. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like down below. And I'm having a mind blank. Well, yeah. As I said, leave a like, leave a comment as well. Are you as crazy for Christmas as I am? You're probably more. I'm just doing this because there's a camera in front of me. To be honest. Well, the earrings are definitely just because there's a camera in front of me. And I might have worn the shirt. Okay, I might not have put the tree up because we got another tree. But this is the YouTube tree. This is the Ninja Macon tree. Yeah. And actually, sorry. I'm turning those lights off because they're really bright. Whew. That's better. Actually, makes the tree look nicer as well. So yeah, remember, the universe has a wonderful sense of humor. The trick is learning to take a joke, and, as always, I will see ya when I see ya. Ho ho ho.